If we sweep into the northeast coastline of the United Arab Emirates, the most populous metropolis in the country bustles. According to a newsroom post by MasterCard, Dubai is one of the world's most popular tourist destinations. And with plenty of unique and creative architecture, including the world's tallest building, the Burj Khalifa, as well as a well-developed network of transportation, it's easy to see the appeal of visiting. Transportation in Dubai occurs across all forms, land, sea, and air. In fact, Dubai's waterways are quite famous, with one of its ports being the largest man-made harbor in the world. Many vessels participate in the traffic flow through the crown jewel of the Persian Gulf, many for cargo and shipping, some for transport, others for entertainment, tourism, sport, etc. Of course, some are like the Aquapod, from the collaborative efforts of UAE-based Aquatic Architects Design Studio, or AADS, and Innovative Marine Ventures, or IMV for short. And what is the Aquapod? This version, dubbed the APEX-1, is a fully self-sufficient off-grid floating pod. Expertly using the 270 square feet, the Aquapod offers features like an open interior lounge and dining areas. A kitchen, bathroom, small interior deck, and a jet ski are also present. Suppose that doesn't happen to fit the needs of the night. In that case, a floor plan extension of 121 square feet is available for the event organizers if the need arises. The modern aesthetic is designed for modularity and expandability using a new approach from the collaborative efforts of the AADS and IMV. Using that new approach, the uses for something like this floating lounge are potentially limitless. With support already in place for things such as water sports, tourism, medical services, carrying deliveries across the canal, or even acting as a mobile recharge station for the various other vessels, the Aquapod is looking quite appealing. Do you know what else is appealing? Self-sufficiency. By utilizing the infamous solar rays in the Middle East, the Aquapod can support all of its energy needs with rooftop solar panels for a supply of entirely green energy. And to supply that need for hydration, around 26 gallons of water is desalinated every day using a reverse osmosis purification system. To complete the whole bundle, the world's first ever consumer marine e-commerce app has been designed to pair with the Aquapod. Connecting the offshore world to the onshore world, the app allows you to access a swath of marine services and experiences, according to their site. Using that app, you can book yourself some time with the APEX-1 with a private or public tourism rental. Head to the comments if you liked what you saw of the Aquapods. And let us know if you want to cover some more stuff like this in the future. If you're on a flotation frenzy, the Anthenia floating habitat built by a French architect may sate you. Spend a night with your friends in the rooftop bar, or inside with a unique view through the glass bottom in one of the three living areas. Want to see more of this off-grid dome? Just click the card in the top right corner or the link we put in the description for you. Looking for all the luxury of a hotel suite, but the land just isn't grand enough for you? Well, the Orsos Floating Islands may be what you need. Featuring more than 10,000 square feet of living space and 4 staff members, you can enjoy a cookout, entertainment, an aquarium, or lounge in any of the pleasant places aboard. Just click the card in the top right or the link in the description for an escort to our video covering it and more. Measuring in at over 1,000 square feet, the X-Float houseboats in Thailand are situated right on the bank, and they offer a clear and pleasant view of the river. The stylish bathrooms use stone, and each houseboat features a mini bar and rooftop terrace. If you'd like to check out more, just click that card in the top right corner or the link we put in the description. If you enjoyed this video, you could help us out by hitting the like button, subscribe, and keep up to date on future posts.